Behind you! Poison! up, brother!
Switching. Between the creatures and all the debris, no one could have made it out of here alive.
Another one already?
Great!
Why exactly do you keep popping up, little one? Does your boss have you spying on us?
No. That wasn't our intention. You must believe me. I am here solely to serve as a guide, but only if you want. It's standard procedure.
Well, you can rest easy. We'll get these back to Ratatoska.
Thank you. And again, sorry.
Jumpy little fella, huh?
And brief.
The tunnel must open up just ahead.
See the rubble from here, brother. Feels like we're in the right place. Quite the sum there, brother.
We will find the ghost's son.
Really? His request isn't a distraction?
He does not know his son's fate.
I see.
Meeting the Lady of the Forge really brought back some memories. I thought it was only in my homeland you'd see such things.
Mermaids who forge weapons.
Aye. I remember very fondly a lake nymph called Nimue. Very talented with a sword.
Mimir.
I meant that, literally. She made the best swords in all the Isles and had big dreams about what she'd do with them one day. I wonder what became of her.
Another berserker gravestone.
Behind you, watch out!
I will always find you!
Yeah!
Off your back!
Satis.
Come on!
that one, brother.
I will always find you.
Devour them!
out of the field.
On your guard, Kratos!
Brother.
You're mine.
Out of the field.
Go the hole!
I will always fight! Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Sentry!
Lock the real thing!
Invoking Lyra after what they did.
Lyra? I've never heard of it.
It was a peaceful kingdom, full of artists and poets. But it fell to ruin long ago.
And these berserkers were responsible.
Them and their accursed King Hrolf. What little blood I have still boils at the thought.
Your former home, I assume.
Let's just take this victory and move on, eh?
There is no need to shoulder this burden on your own.
Admittedly, you're shouldering the brunt of the work here. Let me worry about the emotional burden.
Speak, spirit.
Is that... Father, I can't see you. I wasn't quick enough. I'm so sorry I abandoned you.
Your father is dead.
What? How?
He went to find the other treasure on his own, to spare you the dangers.
It seems that in your efforts to protect one another, you each came to one of these islands on your own, and...
I've been such a fool. But... thank you for telling me. Perhaps now we can see each other again.
What a shame.
In their attempt to spare the other, they both perished. There is a lesson there.
What now?
We will retrieve the treasure, then return to the father.
What for?
To finish what he and his son started.
That water wheel's getting no water. Something appears to be atop that island.
Perhaps the treasure the spirit spoke of.
Stop squirming.
You did it, Master Kratos! A spectacular job! Keep it up and you'll become an expert in no time.
Tell if he was patronizing or if that was just plain sad.
Both.
We could use that lift, but not while it's up there.
Mm-hmm.
Down, but it has to stay that way. There we go.
Quite the cache. I see why it meant so much to our lost treasure seekers. Perhaps we should go tell the father what became of his son. Bloody riddle.
What gets bigger the more you take away? I can't let that blue twat beat me.
If you are this upset, he already has.
something else I recall about that Greek play I mentioned, if you won't take offense at the critique. As a work of performance, it consisted almost entirely of watching people give speeches and receive terrible news. Might have been nice to see more events dramatized instead of described.
It is Greek tradition for a story to unfold in a single time and place uninterrupted. It's more clear.
If you say so.
You make the spear?
Wait, no. Brock has to be the one to tell me what happened. I'm just gonna pretend I was never here. If I don't have it, you don't need it. What do you need? I'll disinfect my tools. Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
Fit.
I'll heat up the forge. Anything for Freya? Wear it with pride. It's been a while since I've crafted something decorative. It'll look great even when covered in viscera. Fashionable. Something in mind? Want something in particular? Now, just because you've got new armor doesn't mean you should let yourself get knocked around more.
Very well.
Ah. The mining rig's disabled. It seems a bit fresh. Right here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
Riddle. Could the answer be nothing?
What gets bigger the more you take away? Nothing. I don't think so, brother.
I do not like riddles.
You're back.
We have news of your son.
Oh, please, tell me.
He died trying to find the other treasure. He didn't know you were doing the same.
No. This is my fault.
He disobeyed your wishes.
Yes, because that is what sons do. I should have brought him with me. We'd be alive and rich beyond all reason. Together.
Don't blame yourself. He is at peace.
Nevertheless, thank you for finding him. I'll seek him out in Helheim.
I'm glad we did this, Kratos.
Yes.
And I'm sure Atreus will be as well.
Yes.
Brother, you don't like riddles, eh?
No.
Oh, you just haven't heard any good ones. Here. I'm tall when I'm young, short when I'm old.
A candle.
Yeah. Heard that one before?
No.
Oh. Well, did you like it?
No.
Headed back to the city? I came by and took out an Einherjar patrol. Area should be clear. Can't speak for the rest of town.
Guess an occupying army is as good as a lockdown for tamping down foot traffic. Fancy a riddle?
If you fancy a boot to the head.
Riddle solved.
You again. I hope you're back to clean up the mess that extra head of yours made.
We have done it.
Doesn't fix what I did, but hopefully it makes things a bit better. Let's be off, brother.
Your hammer.
Thanks. Might not mean much with Odin's goons stomping around the city, but folks see this and they'll know we haven't completely given up. Not yet. Never expected to see this thing again. Kratos! Sorry about earlier. Talking about your wife like that.
Do not be.
No, let me apologize. Feeling the old father's spear in your back makes a man want to set things right.
Your silence on the matter is enough.
If you say so.
You spoke of resistance. Instead, you drink.
Oh, I've got plans that you know nothing about. Coming together as we speak. Meantime, I don't plan on my soul parts floating to Alfheim stone cold sober. When the Aesir run me through, I'd rather be too hammered to feel it.
You are staring.
You're a tough man not to stare at. If the dwarves had your strength, Odin would have never gotten as far with this place as he did.
My strength has little to do with my body.
Yeah, sure.
Durlin?
Are you to thank for the newfound fresh air sliding up our nostrils?
We turned off the mining rigs.
So you did. Let's pretend you did so in a manner consistent with the 97-part safety regulations handbook written specifically for the operation, maintenance, and deactivation of said mining equipment.
Do what you will.
Well, thanks anyway. Means a lot.
give them what for?
Well done. I don't suppose more violence in the streets will convince the citizenry that it's safe to emerge.
Rhea, the flower.
Sparkthorn.
You're covered in Vicron!
More violence in the streets will convince the citizenry that it's safe to emerge.
Did you make the spear?
Wait!
No, Brock has to be the one to tell me what happened. I'm just gonna pretend I was never here. Whatever you need, I'll create. I won't take that personally. Lady Freya.
Hello again, Sindri.
You're the reason Odin's thugs are marching around the city!
We're killing all the Einherjar we can find, if that's any consolation.
Whoa, whoa! How about we just take that outside? This is a peace-loving establishment.
Now that you have a weapon to deal with Heimdall, we just need to find a way to get to him.
Aye, if that's still the plan.
It is. I will protect my son.
So, then it seems the original plan to avoid Ragnarok has fallen a bit by the wayside.
That is up to Odin.
Yes, that's rather what concerns me. Listen, brother. Those things he said to you...
His words are nothing.
True. Though I expect retaliation is no empty threat. We need to think through the ins and outs of it.
You're getting ahead of yourself. Let's see if Sindri has had any luck.
Huh.